Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your tender head and the way you like to dance. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Did you have to go to jail? Put your house up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a thing. Hope you find the right man who'll fix it for you. And now you're shopping and anywhere takes the color off your hair. And are you busy? And did you have to pay that fine that you were dodging all the time? Are you still dizzy? Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your tender head and the way you like to dance. I want you to come on over. Across the water, and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. And I miss your tender hair and the way you like to dance. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me.
Comment tu veux nous aider?
I'm over Valerie. Valerie, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Mama cats.
Stars shining bright above. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts, but I shall show you an even more excellent way.
Ta femme sera dans ta maison comme une vigne généreuse, et tes filles et tes fils autour de la table comme des plants d'olivier. Voilà comment sera béni l'homme qui craint le Seigneur. De Sion, que le Seigneur te bénisse. Tu verras le bonheur de Jérusalem tous les jours de ta vie. Et tu verras les fils de tes fils, paix sur Israël.
Dream a little dream of me.
Johnny and Melanie, have you come here to enter into the marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
We have.
Are you prepared? As you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live.
We are. I, Johnny, take you, Melanie, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Melanie, take you, Johnny, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
The God of Jacob,
now that I met you, seems to come true. I guess I'm crazy.
I, Johnny, give you, Melanie, this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
I, Melanie, give you, Johnny, this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
But I see your face.
Our world and its people, may we all be treated with the dignity we deserve as God's children.
I've got it so bad. Oh, can't you see, baby, what you're doing to me? 'Cause I've got it real bad. Oh, you got me so bad. And baby, baby, baby,
I'm going crazy. remember that day you fell out of my window?
I sure do, you came jumping out after me.
Well, you fell on the concrete, nearly broke your ass, and you were bleeding all over the place, and I rushed you out to the hospital, you remember that?
Yes, I do.
Well, there's something I never told you about that night.
What did you tell me?
While you were sitting in the back seat smoking a cigarette you thought was gonna be your last, I was falling deep, deeply in love with you.
Darling, you sent me, I know you sent me. Darling, you sent me, honest you do, honest you do, honest you do. Lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. Whoa, you send me. I know you send me.
People in how many degrees? Ten? Even the triple dog.
Yeah, that's right.
Tommy's the double dog.
Stay up.
tune. Stunning. And as all of you who are here tonight know very well, every bit as beautiful on the inside as the outside. Woo! That's why we're all here. And look at this crowd. This is an incredible group of people assembled here. Past couple nights, it's been great to get to know people that I haven't met, some people I haven't seen in a long time. It's been a beautiful event so far, and we've got a great, great night ahead of us. I think everybody's probably been as excited as I have about this event. It's come up a bit in conversation from time to time over the past few months. My daughter's getting married. Oh, where? In the south of France. It'll be nice. Yeah. And of course, the most common response each time is, "Can I come?" Yes, I think my favorite memory was just coming home from work and open the front door, and I'd hear Melanie scream, "Daddy!" from the other side of the house, and then come running through the house, or with Kemi in tow, and she got old enough to do that. And Melanie can run pretty fast, too, and she would just come screaming around the corner and like right into my legs and giving me this big hug. It was just the best. Guys, thanks so much for being here. Melanie, I love you so, so much.
Regardez-moi, je suis le plus beau du quartier. Je suis le bien-aimé, dès qu'on me voit, on se sent tout comme envoûté, comme charmé.
Will she ever find a husband? Because she doesn't speak, but she's very cute. We have some like that. So, but finally, because this one is always getting trouble, but we didn't find Mina. I said, "You're grounded." "Oh, okay, you're not." And Melanie hated us. She said, "You need to stick to predictions." So this was the thing.
Le anglo-saxon de ma cambrure, est-ce mon sourire? Ou bien l'élégance distingue.
I told you, I said, "Linda and I have gossips." I have something to tell you. And so we're pretty excited, we're hoping. And Johnny? Oh gosh, I don't want to get emotional. This is I've known him since he was 13 years old. And for me, you are a perfect son-in-law. This means the world to our family because I know she's fine. She's gonna be more than fine. You are fine, a beautiful family. This is I know you think we are crazy side because you will have to tell me what we did the other night at midnight in the ocean. This is another story.
Stamped as the troublemaker, especially after Melanie. But honestly, this has been so surreal for me. And see her walk down the aisle today, it was emotional, amazing, beautiful. Over the years, while we may have been super different, something never changed. The bond that we shared, the love that we have. Luckily, I calmed a little bit, and Melanie got cooler, so we got closer. You're my rock, my confidant, my role model, obviously, and my best friend. And it is so beautiful to watch you marry yours today.
Du désirable, je suis l'un des habillables.
My job as the older brother was always to set the example for John. Luckily for him, he had the good sense to know when it was and when it was not time to follow my lead. As you would expect, things were not always sunshine and roses for the two of us growing up. At this time, my personal fondest memories were actually reenacting WWF wrestling on Mom and Dad's bed when we knew they were far enough in the house they couldn't hear. A lot of that might have had to do with the fact that at the time I was older, bigger, and stronger, which at this point the only thing I am is older, but it's neither here nor there. So you have three incredible traits that make you so enjoyable to be around. You're smart, kind, and humble. Kindness and humility are two hallmarks that mom and dad worked so hard to instill in us as children, and you've done a really admirable job clinging to those all your life. I feel so lucky to be joining the Norton and Kaya families. You guys are so welcoming and fun. I'm also getting a sister in Kemi, which is really crazy to me. But Melanie, I want to spend the majority of the time talking about you. You're such an amazing person, and you've always shown so much grace in everything you do. You've always been a rock, like Kimmy said. You're always consistent. You're someone to count on. I just love being by your side. You're absolutely gorgeous, especially there's something about when Melanie's in France. Merci de faire la fête avec Melanie et moi.
French kiss! French
kiss! Merci pour tout ce que vous faites pour Melanie, Corinne et toute la famille Kaya.
Oh.
Melanie m'a fait découvrir la culture française et je lui suis très reconnaissant. Oh. Il sera très important pour nous de préserver l'héritage français de la famille. Et pour Melanie, tu es l'amour de ma vie.